Are you a linguist or a written text translator who wants to start working in media localization and become a subtitler?
Join our course on the fundamentals of subtitling.
The reason why we made this course is that we have seen a lot of interest from subtitling professionals, students, and graduates of applied linguistics, translation studies, or philology departments across different universities. They were telling us they want to become subtitlers, but they don't know where to start and how to go about it.
The course is available from anywhere, anytime.
In the course, you will learn everything you need to know about subtitling as a form of translation. For instance, have you ever wondered why you need to condense text in subtitling? What your text should look like? How it should be segmented? What is reading speed? What is QC? And what are typical translation strategies used in subtitling? Then this course is for you.
This course gives you access to video lectures, quizzes, hands-on exercises, downloadable handouts, interviews, and there's even some bonus material.
If you also want to learn how to time subtitles, sign up for our course Timing Subtitles 101. Do you need to learn both? Check out our bundle where you can sign up for both courses with a discount.
Learn the basics of subtitling from the convenience of your home, only with AVT Masterclass.